I can just hear the, if he did something, why did his whole family get sent to work camps? In the United States, we were sending whole families to work camps just for being Japanese.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's not like they were doing business
here
in the United States. This was in the United States on American land.